That's spelled S-C-H, MIDI. Oh, this is going to be fun. And if it's not, it's your fault. Let's do it. This is round one. You'll see two prompts on your device. Answer them any way you want. Each answer will go up against someone else's answer, and everyone will vote on which they like most. It's simple. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go! Let's start this show. Our first prompt is a trick you'd like to see a poodle do. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite. Coming up next, a secret way to get stubborn ketchup out of the bottle. It's voting time. And next, evolution is true, then why hasn't blank evolved into blank? Sent in by Adam Pays. He's at twitch.tv/KingBohica. Time to vote.
Wow.
That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard.
I'll back up now.
Round two time, and to make it interesting, I'm doubling all the point values. You heard me.
Type your answers in, come on.
Let's take a look. First up, God has a sense of humor. He welcomes people to heaven by saying blank. Okay, pick your favorite. Next up, something you'd make a butler do the moment you hired him. Vote on your devices.
I answered, thank you. Please let me change your socks.
Okay, next one. The worst material with which to make a snowman.
Oh my.
Time to vote. That's the end of round two. Let's take a look at the scores.
You would. She's in the lead.
This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up. Point values are tripled, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. Your last lash prompt is... a sign that you're a bad teacher. Here's the board. Okay, in round three, you get to award three votes. You can give them all to one answer or spread them out.
I guess you're getting the votes for me. Oh, he voted for you too. Oh, you suck. Wow, you let her get the win. You're going to let her talk.
It's over. Now. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Yep, we're going to start a new game right now. Join.
Okay, I'm Schmitty, and you are about to play Quiplash. Look at you.
Into the audio. Well, the
hey, great job with those names. Hilarious. We are starting things off right. Time for round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go.
Don't forget to follow. We play this game regularly.
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. Starting things off, a magazine that should never have a nude centerfold. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Is this you and me?
Yes.
I had a feeling it was yours. You should have known that was mine. That's a good answer.
And next is the worst thing that happened on Noah's Ark.
God.
It's voting time.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Next in line, invent a Christmas tradition sure to catch on. Time to vote. Next one, an alternate name for the Mona Lisa. Vote on your devices.
Wow, welcome to all new viewers.
Next up, the worst road trip would start with someone blank. It's voting time.
Wow. Oh, cutie pie, thank you for the follow.
Round one is in the books. Let's see the scores. Time. time for round two, where everything is worth two times as much as that silly round one.
Send my answer. Oh, I think I took my first one. That one did good. Someone in here, okay, here we go. One of my answers.
The first prompt is pick any city name and make it sound dirty. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
You like that one, buddy?
Coming up next, the worst tattoo to have on your forehead. Time to vote.
Yep, I knew it was gonna happen.
And next, what the Easter Bunny does with his free time. Vote on your devices.
And goes for crack. Versus you, buddy. Look at that. I thought your answer was great.
Okay, next one. Something you would like to fill a swimming pool with.
Oh, God.
It's voting time.
Send me popcorn.
Next in line, a good post-music career for Justin Bieber. Vote.
Post-music career for Justin Bieber. They have a lot of Justin Bieber questions on this.
Round two is no more. Let's see the damage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, back to first place.
This is round three, the last lash. Points
Final
are tripled,
round.
And everyone we'll gets the same one too. Single prompt this going. Time. Your prompt is... Take any U.S. president's name and turn it into something inappropriate.
Oh, I know I don't know how to spell. This game is a sure sign that my spelling sucks.
Here's what everybody wrote. Vote with your votes now.
Oh, God. Oh, man. Gotta make the founding fathers proud. Nice. Nice. The man who hates you the most voted for you. Yeah, I got a vote. I'm assuming that's your answer. No.
That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Start with a new room code, guys. The new code is ROAH.
Welcome, Quiplash, Schmitty, host, enough with me jabbering, let's go!
Sorry.
Oh, good. I'm just relieved that Mackenzie isn't playing after that stunt she pulled last week. Let's get to it!
Sorry.
This is round one. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it!
Hello, Kid Icarus. Letters and then I took it because I accidentally clicked done. That one's gonna be a crappy answer. Fingers. Welcome to all the new viewers. If you go to jackbox.tv and type in that code at the top of the screen, you can join in the audience and vote for your favorite answers. Good answers.
take a look.
I like that name.
First one, a lesson that should never be taught on Sesame Street.
This one pisses me off.
Okay, pick your favorite.
This is how, because it took out and that was it. My answer was real close to the other one. I was going to put how to rub your nuts. To the issue of
and
the,
next is something a kangaroo might search for on Google. Vote on your devices.
What level does Kang's guy fall? Oh man. That's vintage Pokemon answer right there.
Okay, next one. An Olympic sport that never made it, synchronized blank. Time to vote.
Hey, H-Town, man, you gotta agree. Kangaskhan evolving answer was pretty good.
Coming up next, the worst warning to read on some medicine you just swallowed. It's voting time.
Oh, Obama's. Oh, man.
Next, the beauty pageant no one wants to see, Miss Blank. Time to vote. Next in line, what happens to circumcision skin? Vote on your devices. That's round one. Let's take a look at the scores. Now round two, where all points and bonuses are doubled. The drama.
Down. There we go.
Okay, it's time for
and
some
I,
quiplashing.
I know your answers can't be that good.
The first prompt is, you wake up 100 years in the future and are shocked to find blank. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
Oh, what answers these are.
Next up, bad advice for new graduates. It's voting time.
Wow. I'm not even going to go there.
Next one. Miller Lite beer would make a lot of money if they came up with a beer called Miller Lite blank. Time to vote.
It's good, but I like draft beers. My answer didn't go in.
Next in line, a lawn decoration sure to make the neighbors mad. Vote on your devices.
Oh, I thought this was me versus you.
Is a strange poster to hang in a college dorm room. It's voting time.
If I walked into a college dorm room, it was a bull.
Coming up next, come up with a slogan for the Russian Tourism Board. Time to vote.
Cats are awesome. I hate cats. Yeah, he's telling you're a dog lover. Like your RTB.
And that's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard.
Pizza's here.
And now round three, the last lash. Point it's values are tripled, and you'll all be answering the same prompt this time. Our prompt is something squirrels probably do when no one is looking.
Something squirrels probably do when no one is looking. Well, they already play with nuts. I mean, that's...
Here's what you did. Give out your votes now.
Those fuckers pooped him on the butt. Oh, God. Who didn't get their answer in time? Oh, he's the only one that ever votes for you. close?
Yeah.
Wow, he got it. He actually got some boats. Nice job. I kind of want to know what your answer was.
That's all. Now for the final scores.
Good job, buddy.
New game.
New code. Try to get the new people in. You did win, yes. Tiny Winky name again this time.
Hi there, I'm Schmitty, and I truly hope that you all consider me to be an acquaintance.
Wow,
all right, you guys, hold on to your butts and also your phones, because here we go. This is round one. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go!
Not that busy in here. And if we were, I would rotate people out. I was watching this game in some streams and I had to pick it up myself. There was no way.
Let's start this show. Starting things off, what your pancreas tests revealed. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Answer to? two versus me. Come levels. That's what you're not a man.
Next up, the perfect song to hum on the toilet. Vote on your devices.
Yes, we know what a pancreas does.
Okay, next one. The manliest way to start a conversation. It's voting time.
Well, these are good answers. Guess it all depends on who you were talking to. Sorry, brother.
And next, a fun trick to play on your doctor. Time to vote. Next in line, the strangest new military weapon, blank-seeking missiles. It's voting time. Next up, the world's most boring video game.
Oh.
Vote on your devices.
For some reason, I have a feeling I know who put Neverwinter.
That's the end of round one. Let's take a look at the scores.
Oh! Oh! Twice, eh?
Round two is straight ahead, and that means all points are doubled.
I do like that. We'll be right back. Free points.
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. Our first prompt is a weapon that should be added to the game Clue. Okay, voting Clue time. Bottle. Pick your favorite.
Oh, jeez. That was so... You want to go like... Postal, mafioso. The audience made it.
Coming up next, a sure sign that a drifter has been secretly living in your house. It's voting time.
I mean, it all depends. You may have either one of these in your house because of the area you live in. Nice, I enjoy. Sorry,
next one. The first thing to do if you're attacked by a shark.
Automatic points. This is H7.
And next is a little known perk of being U.S. president.
This is H7.
Time to vote.
Someone was thinking of Clinton here. U.S. President Bill Clinton.
Okay, next one. What Santa does with a dead elf? Vote on your devices.
Oh, yeah. That freaking answer. Free Obamacare.
Next up, name a new reggae band made up entirely of chickens.
Thanks a lot for letting me get an answer. I'd like to see who actually voted for it.
Round two is now complete. Let's see who completed it well. Welcome to the last lash, the final round. Stakes are tripled. There's just one prompt, and you're all getting it. Our last lash prompt is the most G-rated term for an erection.
Now they're making us not think of nasty things. They're making us think of calm things. I had to think of something G-rated, not something. I'm gonna call the Oval Office. Come on, H-Town. Come on. Don't fail us now.
Okay, soak it in. Hand out your votes.
Think about pitching a tent, pocket rocket, I would cover. Whoever's in the audience, we're going to start a new game again so you can join in at the end of this. All right, banana. That's a good one. There you go, Enderman. Both fingers. Pocket rocket. Thank you for the votes. Stiffy killed it. Oh. Yep, Stiffy killed it.
Man, I didn't get no.
That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Wow.
Yes, that Josh Schmitty Schmitzenstein.
Gladly appreciate it.
First of all, guys, I want to apologize for the last time. I was in a bad place and I... Oh, wrong room. Well, anywho. Time for round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake.
Go. Still staying on. I'll still be on streaming. It's the last game for her. She doesn't work.
Take a look. First up, fun thing to do if locked in the mall overnight.
I did not like this question at all.
Okay, pick your favorite.
Because I figured it didn't matter, because whatever fun things I wanted to do, I'd just be caught on camera anyways. I took it on the mall literal sense.
Coming up next, the grossest thing you could find at the bottom of a swimming pool. It's voting time.
Fire. Sasha. That's my good answer, man. I would have voted for that, too.
And next is the secret to being a great kisser. Time to vote.
Wow. I'll sign in. I'll take over time.
And next,
I really
the best place to bury all those bodies. Vote on your devices. Next one, a little known way to get gum out of your hair. Time to vote.
Sorry, that's answering me laugh.
Next in line, an ill-advised outfit to wear to your first day at a new job. It's voting time.
Is this yours? No, this isn't yours. No, it's not me versus you. Okay. Good answer.
Next up, your first decree after being named Supreme Ruler of the Earth. Vote on your devices.
Trying to play it once a night, live stream it, people want to follow. Then you guys can get notifications too as we're going to get on. You guys will know when you guys can play with us.
And next, the worst name for a robot. Time to vote. That's round one. Let's take a look at the scores.
Shithead answer. Dude, flame. Dude, I'm like almost left.
It's now time for round two. Everything is worth double, twice as much.
Not no more. Join the audience, your vote counts. You're in. Your ass is billing. Oh, God.
Okay, here we go. The first prompt
is everyone does that.
The least popular item in the Victoria's Secret catalog. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
Everyone that tries to put my name as an answer always ends up putting an O instead of an I.
Next one. The 6,077th layer of hell is reserved for blank.
6,077th.
Vote on your devices.
6,077th layer of hell is... belongs in that layer. Baby's answer is horrible. I didn't mean horrible like it's a bad answer. Horrible like it's a
coming up next, a horrible charity. Blank for Tots.
Oh, God. Pot.
It's voting time.
Pot for Tots. Oh, man. There's one answer I gotta go with every day. It does not matter what the question is. No, that's horrible. Damn! I guess I'm the only person that bought bag of dishes.
And next is a surprising thing to find inside a pinata. Time to vote.
Inside a pinata. I believe I've been told, I've heard that one before, kid. Well, I got your back on the top.
Okay, next one. We can all agree that blank. Vote on your devices.
Ducks are so fucking scary with those things. Well, I like that answer.
And next, why did the mortician cross the road?
Oh, God.
Time to vote. Next in line, come up with a new dessert that contains the name of a U.S. state. It's voting time.
New Yorkshire pie, the Wisconsin cheesecake. Both good answers, guys.
Is what an alarm clock could say that would wake you right up. Vote on your devices.
Wow. Okay.
Look we've reached the end of round two. Let's see what happened.
Both people talking about the nursing field over here. Putting wake up sex.
This is round three, the last lash. Points are tripled, and everyone gets the same single prompt this time. The last lash prompt is... Sometimes John Travolta wildly mispronounces names. How might he wildly mispronounce his own name?
Poor John Travolta. Why are they going to bring him into this?
Everybody's in. Vote away.
Oh, no way. Sorry to hear that. You always have good answers. Thank you for one vote. You got 26% with someone else.
That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Drop out there.
Yes, I do. Bye,
I'm staying in. Running the new game. Well, excuse me.
Many choices when it comes to games, and we're happy you chose Quiplash.
Type BLDB.
Remember, guys, during this game, it's natural to fall in love with me. Fight the feeling.
And then the next game, we'll try to get you in.
This is round one.
So
you'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
Don't forget to follow. We play this game at least once a day. You can also set notifications so you know when we get on. Josh had quick answers. He's already in.
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. Our first prompt is the worst ringtone for a cell phone.
Actually, you probably want to do a funny thing or not. We've been together almost 3 years now. We've been friends for
Next
a really
up,
long time.
A weird thing to hear from your doctor. I'm afraid you have
We're engaged,
blank.
But not right.
Time to vote.
Dr. Travolta's retarded speech. Oh, God. No, it's cool. It's cool. We've lived together since the day we started dating.
Next one. Like chicken fingers or chicken poppers, a new appetizer name for your fun theme restaurant, Chicken Blank. It's voting time. Coming up next,
we moved in since
the most boring graffiti you could see in the subway.
She moved in the same way.
Vote on your devices. A fun thing to yell as a baby is being born. It's voting time.
I was like waiting for someone to type in the Lion King for this one.
Don't blame me, I voted for blank.
He's
Time
nuts.
To vote.
Oh, man. Another D's nuts answer. Great answer.
Next up, make up a name for a silent film porno from the 1920s. It's voting time. One is in the books. Let's see the scores. On to round two, where all points are doubled. Doubled, I say.
Kind of hard to type.
Let's start this show. First one. On the seventh day, God rested. On the eighth day, he blank. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite. Next one. Little known fact, the scariest animal in the world is the blank cobra.
Ooh, that's right. You would have had my vote on that answer.
Okay, next one. Make up a name for the space between your nostrils. Vote on your devices. Next in line, the best title for a new national anthem for the USA.
I have a feeling like and the Secret next, Service will watch
an
screen.
Item on every pervert's grocery list. It's voting time.
This question, this is a really hard one to pick.
Next up, yet another practical use for placenta.
Dang.
Next one, a body of water you definitely shouldn't swim in. Time to vote. A peculiar thing to see in a Help Wanted ad would be Help Wanted blank.
Flexible midgets.
And that's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard. This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up. Point values are tripled, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. The prompt is a bad one-word slogan for a presidential campaign.
It's going to be one word only.
Ready to look. Apply your votes.
Dang. 4-0 answers, huh? You should be able to get it.
That's all. Now for the final scores.
That's over. Josh with the win. I guess so many people left. We should start a new round again. Sorry, guys. There'll be a new code up here in a second. I know there's a few players than this.
is Quiplash. I'm Schmitty, and you're an acceptable group of players. My, my, what an attractive group. Oh, sorry, I was talking to my framed photo of the cast of Frasier. This is round one. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go! Take a look. Starting things off, the type of life they'll probably find on Mars. Okay, pick your favorite. Okay, next one. The pyramids would be even more impressive if they contained blank. Vote on your devices.
Thanks for the follow, kid.
Up next, the best prize you could find in a Cracker Jack box. It's voting time. And next is the worst name for a mountain. Time to vote. A new, completely BS holiday that greeting card companies would make up to sell more cards. That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard.
I have no points.
It's time for round two, where all point values are doubled.
Someone's
That's
in
right,
first again.
Doubled. Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. First one, who let the dogs out? Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite. Next up, graffiti you might find in a kindergarten. Vote on your devices. Next one, a strange side effect to hear during a drug commercial. Time to vote. Okay, next one. An invention by Thomas Edison that never caught on. It's voting time. Next in line, a bad name for a hospital.
I didn't even have anyone to go against.
Round two is no more. Let's see the damage.
I guess death was certain, huh? You're still in second.
And now, round three, the last lash. Point values are tripled, and you'll all be answering the same prompt this time. The last lash prompt is something that would make a creepy replacement for the horses on a merry-go-round. Let's see the responses.
Two people didn't even get answers in.
Hand out your votes. It's over. Let's take a look at the final scores. Welcome to the game. I'm Josh Schmidtenstein, but you can call me Josh Schmitty Schmidtenstein, or just Josh, or just Schmitty, but not just Schmidtenstein. You guys ready to lose about 10 minutes of your life? Great. This is round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
I've been talking the whole time. Trying to talk, trying to answer questions, trying to type in the chat all at the same time. I was talking earlier because I had someone else here. She was typing everything in the chat. I didn't have the best questions this time.
Let's start this show. The first prompt is an inappropriate theme for a set of kids' pajamas. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Saggy titties for a pajama name. Hey, at least I voted for your saggy titty answer.
Next up, everyone knows that monkeys hate blank. Vote on your devices.
Set this face. was a good answer. That's why I voted
for
it.
And next is a terrible thing to sign on the cast of your friend's broken leg. Time to vote.
All right. Enough with the racist comments.
Okay, next one.
Welcome.
A reason to get into a fist fight with a koala bear.
Three points.
Coming up next, what would you do if you were left alone in the White House for an hour? Vote on your devices. One, the best news you can get today. It's voting time. Prank the Supreme Court justices probably play on each other. Time to vote. That's the end of round one. Let's take a look at the scores.
All right, who's winning at the end of round one?
Time for round two, where everything is worth two times as much as that silly round one.
Here we go. Oh, I'm in first, okay. Yeah, kid, that's one thing I can't stand. People that make fake voices or hurry, rush up kind of persona things, trying just to get people to view. If you don't like me, don't view me. That's the way it is. Some games I talk, some games I don't. That's just how it's gonna be.
Okay, here we go. First up, the seven deadly sins are lust, gluttony, greed, envy, pride, wrath, and sloth. The eighth deadly sin is... Okay, pick your favorite.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Next up, you know you're really drunk when... Vote on your devices. And next is a weird thing for a bank robber to demand in a hostage situation. It's voting time.
Super bad he played in the local theater. I like that answer.
Coming up next, a bad thing to yell during church. Time to vote. Next one, why does the Tower of Pisa lean? It's voting time. Okay, next one. A better name for the ukulele. Vote on your devices.
Hoopala.
Next in line, the worst charity, save the blank. It's voting time.
Foreskins.
That's the end of round two. Let's take a look at the scores.
The Fonz in first place.
This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up. Point values are tripled, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. Our prompt is... an odd painting to hang above your bed.
Oh yeah, we can start talking shit. That's you want to do, we do.
Time to take a look. Vote with your votes now.
Oh, no, no. You said we can start talking shit. It's game on now. The nude self-portrait. Your nude grandmother. Your friend throwing up. Your parents getting it on. Ugh. We got some weird freaking views here. I guess that would be really odd. That was definitely one of the weird ones. Your parents getting it on. And the nude grandmother. Those had to be the weird ones. Okay. Thank you.
That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores.
And some people aren't happy. Hey! Oh, I'm sorry to hear you're not gonna be playing again after this. That's cool. You better make sure this one counts. Got one more spot. This game is extremely addicting. I mean, this isn't even one of the only ones I like. There's other ones out here.
Hello, I'd like to welcome almost all of you to Quiplash. I had a dream that you were all together. Well, it was actually a nightmare, but let's get started. Time for round one. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
I almost typed in a good answer for a question that said a bad answer.
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. Our first prompt is the weirdest combination of three items that you could buy at the store. Okay, voting definitely. Time. Pick your favorite.
All about the same time.
Okay, next one. The title of the most popular TV show in North Korea, probably. Time to vote.
Yeah. I'm happy I didn't have that question because I would not know how to answer that one.
Coming up next, a bad place for your rocket ship to crash would be the planet of the blank. Vote on your devices.
Yeah, it sucks when you got a really good answer and you just miss it by a few seconds and it doesn't accept. Hate with that.
Next up, scientists say erosion, but we all know the Grand Canyon was actually made by blank.
And then not only did you have
and
to have
next, to name the next big sexually transmitted disease. Next one. Usually it's bacon, lettuce, and tomato, but come up with a BLT you wouldn't want to eat. It's voting time. Name of a sexy new dance move. Time to vote.
Yeah, I wasn't 100% sure how to take this question.
That's round one. Let's take a look at the scores.
Hey.
On to round two, where all points are doubled. Doubled, I say. take a look. First one, a great way to kill time at work. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Great way to kill time at work.
Next one, the name of a font nobody would ever use. Vote on your devices.
Name of a font no one would ever use. Well, I would actually use Jive 30. That's a pretty cool sounding font. I voted for it even though I was still.
And next, what deer would use for bait if they hunted hunters?
No answer. Auto points.
Coming up next, the absolute best place to hide your house key.
Oh man, I did not want to win with that.
Next up, a name for a sexy turtle. It's voting time. Round two is now complete. Let's see who completed it well. Welcome to the last lash, the final round. Stakes are tripled. There's just one prompt, and you're all getting it. Your prompt is... a crazy thing to find during a colonoscopy. Alright, we're ready.
Dang, three more answers.
Give
come
out
on,
your
guys.
Votes now.
Two people with the answer of a quarter. What are you guys doing eating quarters, huh? Our answer's time, huh?
That's all. Now for the final scores. Schmitty, which is Norwegian for Bringer of Quiplash. Amazing coincidence. Our whole lives have been leading up to this moment. Don't ruin it. This is round one. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go! This show. The first prompt is a rejected safety technique for when you catch fire was to stop, drop, and blank. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
Baby. one vote for crying like
okay,
a baby.
Okay, next one. Something you should never say as the captain of a bowling team. Next in line, something they will probably never make a series of commemorative stamps for.
I guess everyone's getting free points.
Next up, what Michelangelo said as he chiseled David's penis. Time to vote. Round one is in the books. Let's see the scores.
Damn it. Me voting for your answer gave you first place.
It's now time for round two. Everything is worth double, twice as much.
I did not like these ones at all.
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. First up, in the future, moviegoers will flock to see Jurassic Park 10, blank. Okay, pick your favorite. And next, the worst advice your boxing coach could give you.
Three points again.
Coming up next, a bad name for a water park.
3 points again.
Next one, a terrible food truck would be one that goes around selling only blank. It's voting time. Round two is no more. Let's see the damage. Yeah. This is round three, the last lash. Points are tripled, and everyone gets the same one single prompt this time. Our last lash prompt is something you should not say in front of a parrot. Here's what everybody wrote. Vote away. That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Yeah, I see that. I thought I had it for sure with the last answer. Yeah, good game, everybody. I'll be on again tomorrow.